in awe as the great and powerful Trixie performs the most spectacular feats of magic ever witnessed by Pony Eyes!
She's, like, totally not special.
No. It means she's full of potential.
It means she could be great at anything. The possibilities are, like, endless.
She could be a great scientist, or an amazing artist, or a famous writer. She could even be mayor of Ponyville someday.
And she's not stuck being stuck up like you two.
Matilda's arrangements today?
This is awful! The horror! The horror!
So, there's no way you can do it?
We don't even have Matilda's flowers in yet, much less arranged. Oh, this is a disaster!
Okay, thanks anyway.
Oh, look, girls! A broken stem on one of the zinnias!
What?
This is Applejack, Fluttershy, Pinkie Pie, Rarity, Rainbow Dash, and Twilight Sparkle.
Forgive my bluntness, but I'm assuming it's Princess Twilight Sparkle? We don't get many Alicorns around here.
Yes, but Twilight is fine.
So...
Pony in town with the wrong date.
Muffin?
I really messed up on those invitations. I feel just awful, Doc.
Perhaps that explains why I never got mine.
I told Cranky I could get them printed for cheap, but that meant hiring some pony with no experience using a printing press. Oh, I wish there was a way I could go back in time and fix all this.